The need for individual mobility will remain. People want and need cars to maintain their freedom to move independently, but they need to do it sustainably. It's our company's job to help them do so, and we will. Mercedes has become an iconic brand by leading change, not by resisting it. And we will be on the forefront again when it comes to carbon neutral mobility. And make no mistake, this is the biggest transformation of the industry since Carl Benz and Gottlieb Daimler invented the car 135 years ago. Our founding fathers, they gave humanity a gift. This gift is self-determined individual freedom. That gift has changed the world, and that is as relevant today as it was back then when this revolution started.
Sustainability is not a goal that can be achieved quickly, but an ongoing process. Here we are on the right track and have defined the action fields that are most important for us at this time.
The whole society is changing, so there are external factors like policies and regulations that are impacting us. One of our most important concerns is the reduction of CO2 emissions. We are fully committed to the goals of the Paris Climate Agreement and defined a roadmap to get there at an early stage with our ambition 2039.
Luxury ties together our values and the virtues. It's who we are. And in future, this will mean building the most desirable, sustainable cars in the world.
Innovation is in the DNA of this company. Our founding fathers, they were pioneers. They were not looking at how can we improve the status quo. They were thinking, how do we change the status quo and actually change the world with the invention of the car? That pioneering spirit, that DNA is very much in us today. So thousands and thousands of engineers are looking at what's next, what's the next frontier? Can we make the impossible possible?
As a company, we are doing everything we can to consistently and quickly reduce our carbon footprint. We are working on offering our customers a CO2 neutral new car fleet in less than 20 years from now. By 2030, we want to electrically power cars, including all electric and plug-in hybrid vehicles, to account for more than half of our sales. At the end of 2020, there were more than 20 different model variants with alternative drivetrains to choose from. This is another reason why we have achieved the CO2 targets in the European Union in 2020. And we will achieve them in 2021 as well. No excuses.
Sustainability is not an option. Sustainability is a must. As essential as climate protection is, sustainability is about more than just climate protection. Sustainability is quite literally about the ability to sustain. That's why the Mercedes-Benz approach is holistic. From decarbonizing mobility, to preserving resources, to protecting human rights. It is my commitment to drive the transformation that we need for this holistic perspective. We call this transformation Spurwechsel, the German word for changing lanes.
On the technical side, we're making huge progress, and infrastructure, charging infrastructure, is growing rapidly. We're not just decarbonizing our products, but also their production. From 2022, our worldwide car and van production will be carbon neutral. With our new Factory 56, we are showing what that production looks like. When it comes to CO2 neutrality, we are also looking at our entire value chain. We are convinced that if we want to make a difference for our planet, we need to work hand in hand with our partners. As of today, the suppliers accounting for more than 3/4 of our annual purchasing value have already agreed to supply us with CO2 neutral products by 2039 at the latest.
This message is important to me. We stand by the existing CO2 targets. For future vehicle architectures, that means electric first. We will electrify the entire Mercedes-Benz cars and vans portfolio. We're also involved in intercompany initiatives, which aim for CO2 neutrality earlier than the Paris Agreement demands. We strongly believe that together we can master this transformation. Going CO2 neutral is not just our responsibility, it's our commitment. In fact, it is at the heart of our business plan. I can tell that all of my colleagues take great pride in Mercedes, and that holds true worldwide. You like to think of yourself as working for the inventor of the car, as a custodian of our great brand. Each one of us is another torchbearer in the long history of our company. And this mindset helps us build the most desirable cars in the world. Our goal is clear. We want to enter a new era, sustainable high-end mobility for a sustainable world.